spring. Why you think so negative, huh? Can you tell me your purpose for that? Huh?
Nick, sometimes you take things the wrong way. And I hate that about you. You so powerful, but yet you so weak-minded.
See, that's what I'm talking about. I'm weak? How the hell am I weak? Now, you so damn disrespectful. I build stuff in these streets. People rely on me. They rely on me. You thought I knew or planned that I was going to be taking care of my brothers and sisters?
Well, goddammit, you are, Nick. You know, I sit and I ask myself all the time, why do I put up with you? When I know, look at me, when I know I deserve much more. I understand love has a cost and everything, but with you, there's no reward.
There's no reward.
Yeah, none.
I'm the reward. This life I built for you is the reward. You know what? You can leave. Pack up your ad, all that stuff. You can go because you don't benefit my life none.
None? Oh, really? But I had your best friend killed to protect your ass. If it wasn't for me, you would be dead. Yeah. Let it marinate.
What you just say to me?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I wanted to tell you while you were standing over his casket that I was the one who had him killed. What you gonna do, slap me? Is that all you gonna do? But I had him killed because he had a plot to kill your ass. But you don't know it is when a nigga finna kill you, or when they out to get you, because you so distracted by the money, the hoes, and the power that you don't know what a nigga is after your ass.
Hey, bro. Bro. Hey, let me tell you something. You my best friend. You all I got. And hear me on this, man. Hear me on this. I ain't no gangster. Hell, I ain't even no thug. But I promise you, bro, let the wrong nigga mess with you or me. And I swear to God, and it's on my son, life. It's on my son. I'll kill a nigga. What? You heard me.
Are you hearing yourself?
Bro, I'm so serious right now. I'm so serious. You bogus.
Bogus?
You bogus.
Nigga, what the hell you talking about?
I know.
Spring, just tell me why you said something like that to me.
You remember Nicole, right?
Yeah, what about her?
You remember you paid her to get an abortion. Because you didn't want Flip to find out that you got his baby mama pregnant. You remember when you and your best friend, Flip, got robbed? But you was the only one who got pistol whipped. Why you didn't get shot that night? You was laying in a puddle of blood. Why you didn't get shot?
Spring, how you know this stuff?
Answer the question, Nick. Why didn't you get shot that night?
I don't know.
because Flip got scared. You was laying in a puddle of blood, so he told him not to shoot you. You got his everything pregnant. You, his best friend, broke his heart. And he was out for revenge. And if it wasn't for me, he would have got it. So while you running around trying to find out who killed Flip, you did. You took the only thing that he had, his everything, and you got her pregnant.
So you know about me and Flip, baby mama, all this time?
Baby, a bad bitch knows everything, but we don't speak on everything. Oh, yeah. She never got an abortion. Never. Listen to me when I say this. Never underestimate a woman who loves you, that is even willing to die for the man that she loves. Don't do it. Because if it wasn't for me, baby, this conversation wouldn't even be happening. It would have been vice versa.
Why you putting this crazy stuff in my head, huh? Making this stuff up. Huh? What you know? Who you know? Huh? You set Flip up? You trying to set me up next? Huh? Huh?
Nick, get off of her!
I'll kill you, man.
I saved your life.
I ain't for none.
I saved your life.
I don't trust you, man. Leave.
But you gonna sit here and lie to me? Huh?
Nigga, what is you talking about?
You gonna sit here and lie to me, G?
Ain't nobody lying to you.
You bogus, man. Swear to God. You gonna sit here and lie to me, bro?
Ain't nobody lying to you.
So you're not lying? You know what? I'm gonna take your word for it. I'm gonna take your word for it, Magic. I'm gone. You sit there lying to me, G?
Nigga, you crazy?
Hell yeah, I'm crazy.
Nigga, you need to back your ass back.
Man, you think I'm playing with you? Huh? You think I'm playing with you, Magic? How could you, bro? I trusted you. I trust you with my life. You gonna do me like this? Huh? Now I'm gonna ask you one time. Are you hitting my sister?
Man, no! What is you talking about, man? We was kicking it, that's it. Man, I thought about it, but I mean, man, I wouldn't do that.
I'm supposed to believe. I can't trust nobody no more. Nobody. You're supposed to be my brother. How I'm supposed to believe? How you supposed to be my brother and you hitting my sister?
Bless with a guy. I ain't touch your sister. I put that on my brother.
Is Nick here?
Yeah, come in. I mean, he'd kill me for you in his house, but I'll see this.
All right, so what is it you gotta talk to me about?
You are destroying my damn family. I understand your baby daddy's left you and all, but what makes you any different? You leaving your kids.
It's Spring. Spring, that is your name, right?
Oh, I apologize, Ebony, for putting my hands on Spring. I mean, I know it's not right, but I mean, I be trying to be a better man. It just be so hard. You don't understand. You're not grown yet. You don't understand. It's so hard.
But that don't give you no right to go around and put your hands on her just because y'all don't agree. That ain't right, Nick.
You're right. I know this. Ebony, when I look in your eyes, I see joy. Pure innocence. I just want you to be better than all your friends. Be better than your circumstances. Gonna be better than all your friends.
Yeah, Nick.
For real, man. Don't be like them.
I'm not gonna be like them.
Alright. You want me to take my head off? I got something to go.
Oh my God. Okay, come on.
I remember when I was just like you. Has so much fire and passion that I would do anything for my man. I would even kill for him. I had all these dreams of how we was just gonna run the world, just run the block. So I molded him and instilled in him everything that he came out to be. I was his superwoman. But only found out that I was just his stupid woman.
No superficial ideas going on over here. The moves that I make are measured by real progress. And I don't have a set of selfish ideas that do not go along with my man's vision. Me and Nick, we have the same vision. I am your children's mother. And did you know that Harmony, your 14-year-old daughter Harmony, reads at a second grade level? Did you know that Blue, who's lost in this world, full of anger and rage, is trying to find love through his son that he can't find because he didn't get it from you? Did you know that Ebony is on the verge of losing her virginity because she wants to feel loved by Louis? But you call those your children.
So what is your point, Spring?
My point is that you are no longer welcome in this house until you get your life together. Because every time you come back, you working against this team that I put together.
How the hell am I working against your team?
The weakness, the lies, the excuses. You chose this life. And you can't see them until you get your life together. And you going to rehab. You're going.
I need to see my kids now.
What kids? Do you want my help or not?
Yes.
Okay, now get out and I'll pick you up from rehab.
Ebony, you a virgin, ain't you?
Yes, Nick. Oh my God, here we go again, Nick.
I'm for real.
Yeah, why we gotta go through this?
I'm just saying, man, because it ain't no rush.
I know, Nick, I know.
For real. I'm serious, Ebony.
I'm for real, Nick.
You need to wait till you're in love, till you got the right one.
Nick, I'm not stupid.
Okay, well, until I can meet him, till I'll approve of.
That's gonna be never.
All right. Well, I'll be back late tonight, so.
Okay.
When Harmony get here, I need you to make sure she get in them books. And Blue staying at Magic House. I think he said Magic House. And, I don't want Robin hot ass over here.
Okay. All right, Nick.
Get this $1,000 out for the fans, man. Really, I'm gonna take out $20,000, man. Just to show people, you feel me? I'm on a whole different level with this, man. I take this serious, man. So you can't put me in the same category as the others.
Shoppers in the closet. Shoppers in the closet. This that shit that y'all wanted. This cook up hard on it. Y'all gotta beg my pardon on it. But this sound like God, don't it? Yeah, I'm tired. And y'all got to pay y'all tithes. Call my phantom the Holy Ghost. Church on chrome wheel ties. Pop tags when I'm paranoid. Cause a pawn shop was my paradise. I was dead pop when the powder came for that. Now I'm sitting in that shoebox. Blue tops. Bad bitch in that blue fox. This big face in Blu-ray. And these black diamonds like boondocks. I restored a feeling. A window goods made a killing. Hiding choppers in the closet. Half a million in the ceiling. And I'm with angel face.
You feel me, man? I don't play no games. You feel me? I don't play no games, man. You know, I do this for real, bro. I don't got no problem with giving back, man. I'm the only one out here with a show that's actually giving back, you feel me? And I got proof to show it, you feel me? Shout out to this fan I'm finna go slide on, man. I'm finna take care of you.
Millions, millions in the ceiling. 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 Shoppers in the closet.
I'm haunted by horror stories. Wanna be homeowners. Horrible out.
Why don't you just take off your jacket?
Dang, Blue, you don't gotta be so rude.
I'm just saying, I know you hot.
Don't you see? I'm gonna take it off.
Alright. And tell me, how you have a chain and an earring on at the same time?
Cause I do.
Hey, man, I was wondering the same thing. What you talking about?
I'm just saying. Hey, can we go to the room?
Go to the room. I'm not gonna go in nobody's room.
What you mean? I just wanna chill.
Chill. I know what chill mean, and I'm not finna chill with you.
You know what chill mean?
Yeah, chill.
What else chill mean?
I'll go to the room with you, but if you touch me, I'm gonna leave. If you look at me, I'm gonna leave. And if you even try to tell me to take off my clothes, I'm really gonna leave.
Well, all right, that's whatever. I mean, come on.
Well, they gone.
You come in?
Coming in? I'm not about to come in there, girl.
Why?
Nick catch me in there, he gonna kill both of us.
Oh my God, Louis, Nick not even here.
Where he at?
He gone somewhere. He ain't gonna be back till late tonight.
No, man. What if one of his goons watching?
You coming in or not?
Yeah. Oh. No, I'm gonna go to the crib. I don't wanna do it.
Okay. Bye.
On second thought, come in.
Come on. Come on. Oh my God. What'd you think he gonna say when he found out that we talk?
That man might kill us.
Oh my God. Anyways, how was your day?
It was decent. Pretty cool. I was writing some new music and stuff like that.
So, you let me hear it?
No, I ain't even finished it.
Please.
I guess. Okay, cool. Girl, I'm in love with you. This ain't the honeymoon. Past the evacuation phase. That's all I'm gonna do. That's
it. Oh my God, that wasn't even your song.
That is my song. I wrote that just for you.
You copywriting stuff. That's not your song.
Whatever. whatever, man. Look, I want to ask you something.
Ask?
How do we feel to have Nick as a brother? And why he never left the hood?
I mean, it's okay having Nick as a brother, but I got a whole family, but I feel like I'm still alone. Like, Blue, he be out in the streets doing whatever he do with whoever he doing. And Harmony, she just always with her friends and doing whatever and whoever to anybody. So, at the end of the day, I'm always sit by myself. And Nick, nobody never know what Nick doing, so I'm alone.
You know what? To be honest, though, I kind of think you're being ungrateful. Like, I think you're being selfish.
Selfish? I'm being selfish? Okay, we just not about to have this conversation. You could just walk right back through that door and go home then. Because I'm not going to do this.
So you going to get mad at me because I called you selfish?
Yeah, I'm not selfish. You don't even know what you're talking about. I got a whole family, but I'm still alone. I take care of myself. I do everything for myself. I'm the only person here for me. It's me, myself, and I. Nick, he don't do nothing for me. He don't appreciate nothing I do. Harmony, I'm done with Harmony. Blue, he just do what he wanna do. My mama on drugs and my daddy. Louis, I don't even know my daddy. So you can't even tell me nothing that you trying to say.
Okay, let me ask you this then. How you think, what you feel about God?
Louis, I'm not about to answer that question.
You're not gonna answer that. Like, really, I wanna know, like, how you feel about God.
I feel about God the same way I feel about my life. Worthless. Only thing God does for me is wake me up in the morning. And after that, he don't do nothing else. I'd rather be asleep all day and dead than living this worthless life. I don't even do nothing. I have no purpose to be living. So what's the point? What does God do? What is he for?
That's crazy, man.
I guess, Louis. I guess. Just, whatever. It doesn't even matter.
Who is it?
Rico.
Rico who?
Rico, open the door.
What's up?
Hey. Can you help me?
What's up, man?
What's wrong? What's up? What's wrong with you?
I can't do this, Louis. You gotta go.
Yo, Ebony, what's wrong?
Just go.
Come here, what's wrong with you? What happened?
You.
What? What'd I do?
When you left, do you know what you did to me? I lost focus on everything. I stopped doing schoolwork. I started stalking you on Twitter just to see who you was talking to. Louis, I became so depressed over you.
It's okay.
No, it's not okay.
It's okay, Ebony.
Do you know how many nights I stayed up because I couldn't sleep over you? I even thought about killing myself, Louis.
I'm here.
All because you wasn't here. No.
I'm here, man. Come on. Don't even be like that. I'm here.
But you wasn't here, Louis.
Come on, man. I'm here.
No, just leave. Louis, just leave.
It's okay.
No, just leave.
Really, man? Come on, I'm here. I told you. I apologize. I'm sorry, man. Stop. I don't want to see you cry.
Stop.
It's okay.
Can you just go?
Promise me. Take my word.
Can you just leave?
No, I'm not going. I'm here this time to stay. You hear me?
Stop.
I'm gonna stay this time for real.
Can you just leave, Louis?
I'm not finna leave you, man. I came back for a reason this time.
Louis, I got something to tell you.
What's up?
But you can't take it, like, offensive because it wasn't when we was together.
Okay, I promise. I ain't gonna get mad.
No, just promise me you're not gonna get mad.
Okay, what?
So, after we broke up, I started talking to this boy. But we was friends before, and, like, I guess when you left me, I just confided in him. And I started catching feelings for him.
Really, Ebony?
I mean, yeah, we wasn't together.
Another dude?
We wasn't
together. Another dude! We just recently broke up!
Yeah, but it's not like we was together.
It don't matter. You had to be. Evidently, you was not in love with me to jump in another relationship that quick.
You broke up with me, though.
That don't matter.
I'm sorry, what you want me to do? It's in the past now.
You jumped in another relationship as soon as we broke up. Now I'm hurt. Who is he? What's his name? Who is he?
I can't see you.
How come? Because you bogus. You know you bogus, man. For real.
I ain't bogus. We wasn't together.
You bogus, man. I'm finna go.
Where you going?
I'm finna go home.
Why?
You did it, didn't you?
Did what?
You know what you did. Just tell me. Because I know you did it.
Louis, I know you're not talking about what I think you're talking about.
Yes. You had sex with this man. I know you did.
No, I didn't.
So you mean to tell me you got in another relationship and you didn't have sex with this man? You love him, right? Oh, Louis. I love him, Louis.
Louis, I didn't have sex with him. I'm still a virgin.
You still a virgin, Ebony?
I'm telling the truth.
I think you lying, man. I'm finna get up out of here. We'll talk. No, I know you lying,
stop.
Man.
You're not finna go. No. I didn't do it, Louis.
I'm finna get up out of here.
No, Louis, I didn't do it. I promise I didn't do it. I wouldn't lie to you. I didn't do it. I didn't freak him, Louis. I did not freak him.
You didn't do that?
No, I didn't do it.
All right, I believe you, man. Don't be lying to me. Real talk.
I'm not lying. I didn't do it. Now answer me a question.
What's up?
Did you have sex with Tamika?
No, no. I ain't never had sex with that girl.
Louis, look me in my eyes. We telling secrets, right?
Here we go, man.
We starting over,
right? I never had sex with that girl.
Louis, just listen. We starting over. We putting everything on the table, right? I told you everything you wanted to know. I let, you wanna know his name?
What's his name?
Louis, the boy that was my boyfriend when we broke up, his name was Tim. Now I just sit right here and I told you everything. I confessed on my own. Now I'm asking you this one question, Louis. Did you have sex with Tamika?
I had sex with...
Why would you do that? How could you sleep? She a neighborhood hoe. How could you do that?
Man, I'm sorry, man.
You sorry, huh? You sorry?
Come on, man. Why you gotta do too much?
What you mean, why I gotta do too much?
Cuz, man, you sitting here doing too much, man. We telling the truth, right?
No, cuz when I told you what happened, I said we was broke up. You wanna get mad and you wanna leave? You wanna leave, right? Okay. All right.
Come on, Evan, man.
Huh? Leave. Back or go? Back? Leave.
Man, stop playing.
Go.
You playing too much, man.
Let me go. Come on, let me go.
Calm
you
down.
You have sex with a thot, though, Louis.
All right, man, just calm down.
Let me
you
go,
let your Louis. Anger get the best of you, man.
Louis, let me go.
You gonna calm down?
Let me go.
Is you gonna calm down?
I'm already calmed down. Let me go.
If I let you go, you do something
Louis,
else.
Louis, let me go.
Come on, man.
Stupid.
It's not even that serious.
It is that serious, though.
Really?
What the neighborhood hold, though, Louis?
Come on,
you can't
man.
Find nobody a little bit better than that.